Tonight, I am hoping to address an important question. And this question was actually posed to me in the form of a letter that was sent to me. I have read that anyone who is not a Muslim is forbidden paradise and will go to hell forever. How can people of other faiths who have devoted their lives to study, worship, practice their respective religions, living their life by similar principles to Islam, how can good people go to hell? The first thing I like to ask them is, okay, give me a definition of good. What makes something good and what makes something evil? Something is good only when it is intended for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. In order for an action to be acceptable to Allah, the first condition is it has to be done sincerely and purely for the pleasure of Allah. The deed also has to be correct, meaning the deed has to be done according to the Sharia, according to the law that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to us in the Quran and in the example of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is only when these two things come together, the deed is considered to be a good deed. And there is one other thing, very important. The deed has to be done with iman, true faith. Allah created you and Allah gave you life, and Allah feeds you and clothes you, and you worship someone or something other than Allah, what do you deserve? What do you deserve? They think they can invent their own way to worship Allah. They can invent their own religion. Do you think Allah will accept that from them? Is this good or is this evil? You tell me in the sight of Allah, do these people deserve His reward or do they deserve His punishment? And the hell of fire is a place of the most extreme suffering, the most extreme pain, of every level that you can imagine, physical, mental, spiritual pain and suffering and torment. It is a place where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He will burn the skins of the people, and then He will recreate their skins and burn the skins again, so that the people in there will taste the punishment. It is a place of heat, a place of pain, a place of suffering. The people will cry in agony, a place where the people will neither live nor will they die. The fire will surround them on every place. This is the hellfire.
Talk and the tick tock clock, with the rock and the roll and the bridge and the toll, with the brilliance and the light and the stink and the hide.